A teenager killed in a crash overnight, and it's unusual. This happened just before 9 o'clock east of Cushing.
According to the OHP, a 16-year-old jumped in front of that car on State Highway 33. The driver swerved but was unable to miss the victim.